quickly. The Conmaker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
Cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
Thank you. use your Unurdak to get back to Earth, but you will need to reconfigure the teleporter rings to activate it. We must move quickly, for the Icon of Sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see now. Am I the father of Abraham?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the Icon of Sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become. The Godmaker needs Earth to be consumed by the demons, or her world will die. Dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left. Dawnmaker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity. So that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal, you defy our traditions.